find it anymore.
That's where that works, Cindy.
Yeah, that's where she's gonna get it.
Well, he's saying.
Yeah.
I'm good, sir.
I got it.
That's something.
That's something.
Quite sure that exactly where we're going to find out.
You know what's happening to you, don't you?
I'm being photographed.
I'm being photographed for posterity.
Oh, man, what would posterity want?
Huh?
What would posterity want me?
Well, I don't know, maybe they're gonna malign you or something.
Yeah, probably.
Maybe history will.
Math's not your, math's not your strong.
Not my strong.
Not your major.
Hey, listen, my favorite is color, size, sound. Numbers would be absolutely nothing.
Hey, Steve, can you cross the heart?
Are you kidding?
What are your rules, Steve?
I don't know.
Are the techies supposed to sign up too?
We're gonna be here earlier than they will.
How are we gonna know that?
How you gonna know that I'm up in that light booth?
Blossom, you got anything to say?
I know.
Have I got anything to say?
Yes, nice. It's gotta be clean.
Sure we do.
You like my dissertation?
Yes, it's now or never.
Now or never. Did you put your sign up today?
I haven't even, I haven't even combed my hair.
Yes, to be or not to be.
How bad?
You really want to be photographed?
I don't know, I gave you blossom.
Right.
We need a picture of that poster. What did you do with my sign I made for you?
I took it off.
You took it home?
Of course I did.
It was made expressly for me, wasn't it? Well, yeah, but I got another one. I called Mr. Bronson.
I want to change the percentage of it.
I forgot.
Jack made up and I want to put it the other way around.
I forgot to bring my own toasty.
We're supposed to be in Jack and my car.
Where?
Discuss.
Oh, we've got these things discussed in there.
Just watch it.
I'm leaving now. Sorry.
You don't push me.
That's a sign of question.
That's a sign of question. Say something.
I don't like pictures of any kind.
Group portrait, come here. Do I get cast and crew in here?
Uh-oh.
This is our assistant director here. She did a great job. Could have done it without her. We got Steve here. Oh, there he is. You see him now?
Hi.
A man of all rules.
Yes.
He's taught us patience.
I wanted to do that.
Yes, he has.
Yes,
patience
tolerance.
And kindness.
Kindness.
Consideration.
Right. What can I say?
Kept us on the level.
Oh, you're going to get more on the level, aren't we? Second line, you're in.
Known and loved by all, including the U.S. military.
Right.
Welcome.
Of course.
So much so. We're doing makeup?
Hey, Betty.
You're missing me altogether, aren't you?
Thank you.
They're in the sack.
Thank you. Lisa's not coming out to go into town with holes in my stomach.
Did Uncle Watson call?
Yes, Daddy called me twice already. He said the baby's ready to come on home. We'll just got to get right over and pick her up before they change their simple mind.
Oh, I know. Of course, it's just...
What?
Well, I was hoping they would call.
Meg?
Well, yes, I sent her a telegram about Babe and...
A telegram? Couldn't you just phone her up?
Well, no, because her phone's out of order.
Out of order?
Well, disconnected, I don't know what.
Well, that sounds like... Thinking of which, do you remember that little polka dot dress you got PK from?